The Holiday Inn Express of Pittsburgh has flexible meeting spaces, complimentary internet access, a free hot breakfast bar in the morning, and an indoor pool that the whole family will enjoy. Come book a room at the newest hotel in Pittsburgh, the Holiday Inn Express. Week 3 of the 2014 MIAA football season, 8th-ranked Pittsburgh State facing off against Washburn on the road. Gorillas looking to keep their perfect record intact. Pick things up in the first quarter, Pitt working near the Ichabod 30. Anthony Abinoa drops back and hits Jeff Siebold near the sideline. He shakes off a tackler and will make it all the way down to the 1-yard line before being pushed out. So Gorillas looking to punch it in. On the very next play, Siebold does just that as he breaks through for his second rushing score of the year, and the Gorillas take an early 7-0 lead. Then early in the second quarter, Abinoa and the PSU offense driving again as Anthony hits Marquise Cushion near midfield. Cushion able to shake his way into open space, and he's going to speed in for the 50-yard touchdown strike. So Pitt State jumps out to a 14-0 lead, and there was a lot more where that came from. Later in the second quarter, Gorillas working inside the red zone. Abinoa dropping back and creating some space for himself. He'll find Gavin Luttman near the 5, and Luttman powering his way across the goal line for 6. Extra point would stretch the lead to 21-0. And with time winding down in the first half, Gorillas able to get on the board again as Abinoa hits Siebold in open space, and Siebold takes it in for his second score of the day. Pitt would lead by 28 at the break. In the second half, that trend would continue. Early third quarter, Gorillas with a short field again. Abinoa to Austin Daniel, this time from about 15 yards out. That would be good for the score and a 35-point lead. Play would actually be stopped for a little over an hour with lightning in the area, but when things got started up again, the Gorillas' domination would continue. Mitch Buehler trying to get the Ichabod offense going, but Skylar Gatson has other plans. He picks Buehler off near midfield and proceeds to take it 43 yards for the score. Pick 6 would push the lead to 42-0, and that would be the margin Pitt takes this one by, as the Gorillas hang on for the shutout victory on the road, pushing their record to 3-0 on the year. Next up, Fort Hays State at home on September 27th.
Comfort Inn of Pittsburgh offers a cozy, welcoming room with free internet access. Enjoy the indoor pool area year-round and wake up to a complimentary breakfast every morning. When staying at the Comfort Inn, you can feel at ease knowing that your satisfaction is the most important thing to us.